Good morning, Trojans. Today's date is Wednesday, October 9th, and it's a B-Day. I'm Liam McGarry.
And I'm Cooper Ames. Today's quote is from Carlos Santana, a Mexican-American rock guitarist. Santana became famous in the late 1960s and early 1970s with his band Santana, which pioneered rock, salsa, and jazz fusion. He had this to say, quote, "The most valuable possession you can own is an open heart. The most powerful weapon you can be is an instrument of peace," unquote.
On this day in history, for the first time in Afghanistan's history, citizens got to vote for president, selecting Hamid Karzai.
BSA is hosting their second annual Noche España today from 5 to 7 p.m. in the Quad. They will be having authentic Hispanic foods, games, activities, and live banda. Come enjoy a good time with friends, family, and faculty. Admission is free, but don't forget to bring cash to help support BSA.
Hi everyone, I'm Luna and I'm the Vice President of BSA. Do you guys know what the best night of the school year is? Well, let me tell you, it's Noche España. And this year, Noche España is going to be on October 9th from 5 to 7 p.m.
Habla Sandy Maldonado, la presidenta de BSA. ¿Y ustedes saben cuál es la mejor noche en el año escolar? Bueno, yo les voy a decir, es la Noche Hispana. Y este año va a ser el 9 de octubre de 5 a 7 p.m.
Vamos a tener muchas actividades. Una de ellas es que vamos a tener una banda en vivo. Y si no sabes bailar, no te preocupes. Nomás piensa que estás matando las cucarachas.
There's going to be a lot of activities. One of them is live music. If you don't know how to dance, don't worry.
So venga la Noche Hispana!
TBC would like to wish a happy birthday to Miss Eden. If you see her on campus, remember to say happy birthday. TBC's Emily Ackman is here to tell you about Loco Tubre.
Loco Tubre is a yearly music competition where Spanish teachers across the country put a playlist together of 16 popular Spanish songs. Students make predictions ahead of time as to which songs are going to receive the most votes. And it's kind of like March Madness, where the songs keep getting eliminated and then there's one final winner.
Starting October 19th, students will listen to the song in class or on their own at home and vote for their favorite song to advance to the next round.
I have a lot of fun with Loco Tubre because it's an opportunity to expose the students to music and culture of the Spanish-speaking world.
If you would like to participate on your own, Miss Britton has papers with the brackets on it in the library.
And the winner gets a t-shirt that says Loco Tubre 2024 with all the names of the songs on the back of the t-shirt.
Here are the clubs meeting today.
Academic World Quest is meeting in F9 today at lunch. Email Luna Castro Mojica at lcastromojica25@petk12.org if you have any questions.
Interact Club is meeting in F4 at lunch. Email Madison Evelyn and Paige Hapkirk at mevelyn25@petk12.org and phapkirk25@petk12.org to learn more.
Dice Ducks and Dragons is meeting in E2 after school. Email Matthew Rodriguez at mrodriguez25@petk12.org to learn more.
Pickleball Club is meeting in the gym at lunch. Email Scarlett Sutherland at ssutherland26@petk12.org if you have any questions.
That's it for today's program. Stay safe out there, Trojans, and
make it a great day.